Today is a momentous day in the history of this storied franchise. Today, we say farewell to Turner Field the best way we know how, in celebration of America's favorite pastime. Our history here began in 1996 as Atlanta summoned national heroes from around the world to compete in the 1996 Olympics. Together, the world celebrated the opening and closing Olympic ceremonies in what would soon become the heart of Braves country. Since then, we have continued the tradition, summoning heroes from around the world to play America's sport in a Braves uniform. Our players turn this ballpark into a landmark filled with memories of grandeur, outstanding sportsmanship, and epic athletic feats. And so today, as we gather for the very last game here at Turner Field, before embarking on a bright new future at SunTrust Park, we celebrate the players who have put on a Braves jersey during the past 20 years. Representing every third baseman that played here at Turner Field, ladies and gentlemen, eight-time All-Star, two-time Silver Slugger, 1999 NL MVP, and Braves Hall of Famer Chipper Jones. Atlanta Braves center fielders, 10-time Gold Glove winner, 5-time All-Star and Braves Hall of Famer, Andrew Jones. To take this field as a Brave, Silver Slugger and 3-time All-Star, Javi Lopez. To win in both the American and National Leagues. He led the Atlanta Braves to 14 division titles and a World Series victory in 1995. He is the fourth winningest manager in Major League history and has since been inducted into both the Braves and National Baseball's Hall of Fame. Delivering today's ceremonial first balls, please join us in welcoming our Hall of Fame manager, Skipper Bobby Cox.